comes out to play the puck. It's just like a defenseman. McSorley just gives him a shove. And there's Hextall with
the most famous Hextall slash Stanley Cup playoffs. Just ask Kent Nielsen.
Tell you what happened, Dan. Hextall made a save. The puck was loose around his pads, and Glenn Anderson swiped at the puck with his stick and missed the puck and hit Hextall. Did not hurt Hextall one bit, but it upset him. And he reacted and just saw the closest and first winner he could find and chopped him, and this is just a bad play.
Getting upset is something Ron Hextall does rather well.
The puck was loose. That doesn't hurt anybody. Now watch what he does with his stick. He's going to look around, and he sees Kent Nielsen, and bang, in the back of the legs. And that is just a bad play, and it's dreadful for a guy that is a great goaltender, has a lot of talent, has played very well all season long, and he's just blowing his image right here.
That image wasn't enhanced in the 1988 Stanley Cup playoffs. This hit by Chris Chelios on Brian Propp early on in the series touched off the temper of Ron Hextall in the final game of the series. Ron Hextall decided to take it upon himself to get even with Chris Chelios.